Hey guys, Bunny Maggot. But anyways, Bunny Maggot with another airsoft review. I already did one a couple days ago. Did one on the mini M4 carbine Walmart gun. Now I have a Fred Meyer gun. A mini Uzi. Cleared with 4 AA batteries. It can't, what, 20 BBs at max, most, it's not very many BBs. I think this one can hold 200 something, and I took the scope thingy off for that, so, this fire is, I think it's 175 to 200 FPS, a lot faster than this one. Anyway, this one is, I don't know, the sight's kind of screwed up on it, I don't really use it. The BB's uplift, I don't know why, the gun's just hardly accurate at all. And you shoot it, they go all different directions, hardly ever straight, so it's wherever. And, it's about it. This thing right here, it usually extends, but Fred Meyer gun, it just the look, so that's just not there. You look like this. Yeah, that's about it. Not too extremely heavy. The battery case is kind of a pain in the ass to open. You have to like push it. You ever get one of these from Fred Meyer mini Uzis? You have to push the battery, get the battery thing out. So you don't break it. You have to push it over. Push it over, and then it's a motherfucking bitch to get open and closed. So, it's 4 AA batteries, just 8 up batteries. Me and my friend were out there playing for about 3 or 4 hours, and this thing just drains batteries like a motherfucker. So does this one. Yeah, they're okay. I mean, if you don't have that much money but really want an airsoft gun, get one of these, I guess. I don't know. They're not much faster than... yeah, that's about it. So... mini Uzi. I don't know my pounds, but if I had to say, I estimate it would be, and it's all plastic. Basically, the barrel inside, as you can see, the barrel right there is metal. It's got a little grip thing. I got that on here too. It's that same thing as this one does. The gear. The one thing that I don't like about these gears. The gear is jammed so easily. This one right here, it gets jammed. They both get jammed really easy because they're clear. I don't know why they get jammed, but it's clear. But if they have a black version of this, I wouldn't get the clear version. That's all they had. If they have the black version, I just get that. That's about it. I guess. Well, bye. When I get standing out, mini Uzi airsoft review.